friends, I hope you liked my 7th video, that is about what is GXP and how to perform the GXP assessment. If you are having any question, you can ask me in the comment. So in this video, we will discuss about the validation project plan. My YouTube channel name is Pharma Quality, so please view, like, comment and subscribe my channel to get the knowledge about the pharma quality standards and practices. Now, what is validation project plan? So validation project plan is the deliverables which is prepared to identify what types of deliverables required as per GMP category, and it also helps to track the status of validation project. So basically this document where we need to mention about the name of deliverables as per the software categorization and can track the progress status of the validation activities. Now we will discuss about the validation project plan, that is how tracker is prepared. So in the first column we need to mention about the deliverables name which are required as per the different GMP categories. For example, validation plan, design specification, IQ, OQ, PQ, validation summary report. And in the next column, that is second column, we need to mention about the responsibilities, that is which department will be responsible to prepare, review, execute or approve that particular document. So for example, it may be IT department, CSV department or user department. So in the third column, we need to mention about the approval date, that is the final date for approval of document. And in the next column, that is remark column, you can mention about the notes related to that particular deliverables, if any. So friends, this is all about the validation project plan, and in the next video we will discuss about the validation plan, or it is also called validation master plan. I hope this video will help to better understand what is validation project plan. Thank you.